to be free. The cafes are bustling and